With the ice jam, we do have areas of water that have backed up. Primarily what we're seeing right now is it's just backing into some low-lying open area, not really impacting a lot of homes or businesses. We do have a couple of homes that have water up into their yards or water across their driveways. Right now, we haven't had any reports of water in homes or doing damage. So we're just kind of monitoring it right now. We're hopeful that with the last few days having no rain and basically all the snow melt, that the water is going to start to recede, and with the warm weather, that it's going to help to break these ice jams up a little bit and get things moving.